many things that pissed them off. It's impossible to list them all. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dull voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall, pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, a mythological. Quick to tell a bitch go off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice world truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a monster.
Blood on the dance floor, Louis V.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. So here we go with round one. Seems to be a situation in which he wants to do everything in his power to keep this fight on the feet. He'd appear to have a lot of advantages at distance. We'll see if he can get it done tonight.
Yes, he has all the advantages because we don't see many specialists anymore in the UFC. Guys can generally do everything, but this guy is a jiu-jitsu player. He wants to get the fight to the ground and start to weave his web of traps to try and find a submission. This striker needs to maintain his pace. He needs to make sure he is not on the ground. Avoid it at all costs.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Over and over, he landed a big body kick. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Lands a big elbow there. Lance, gotta start raising that guard, or this is gonna. All right, fighting out of the clinch here. Not for long. Nice trip to get the takedown.
Yeah, sometimes, John, you have a guy that is just so versatile, and they can do these takedowns in so many ways.
Oh, good entry there to take the fight to the grappling realm. Now we'll see what he can do from here, champ.
This is exactly where he wants to be. Look for him to try to use ground and pound to open up submission opportunities.
Reversal here, DC.
What a way to switch the position. Fantastic movement by the bottom fighter.
All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Oh, looks like working on another submission attempt here.
Okay, now he can escape.
Oh, he's going for his arm now. Looks like he's trying for submission now, and he's out. Back to the feet now. Able to find that precise range with the high kick. Oh, massive knee to the head. We'll see if he can follow up. Really good body kick. Oh, really good job by him there to raise the guard, DC, and block those shots coming his way.
He does a great job of blocking all incoming strikes.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take. Oh, he's gonna slam him!
Man, he got that. Whoa! He got that single leg. He lifted him in the air and put him down.
That is some serious power to pick up another man and promptly put him in his place. Big opportunity now for him here on the ground. Folks, you see, he was nearly caught in a submission there right at the end of the round, saved by the bell. So back to the stool, mentally probably not in a great place here. We'll see if he can recover and get himself back into this fight. All right, so a huge round for him there. His opponent will need Motrin tomorrow. A lot of head kicks in that previous 5 minutes.
He took way too many head kicks. He was trying to go forward. He was trying to pressure. And when he was doing that, he was carrying his hands low. And his opponent was